Just in case you missed tonight's newscast, here it is again.
What's wrong?